On a standard Docker installation, you need the super user privileges to send commands to the Docker server. But it is cumbersome to prefix all your commands by sudo. And most important, a Docker administrator does not really need unrestricted root access to the host. So let's see how we can allow an ordinary unprivileged user to send commands to the Docker engine. The Docker engine is using a client-server architecture. The Docker server performs a lot of low-level and highly privileged tasks, so it usually runs under the root identity. Like with any other client-server architecture, the clients are completely separated processes that only need access to a communication channel with the server. On a standard Docker installation, that communication channel is a Unix domain socket. And here is what prevents ordinary users to access the Docker server. As you can see, the socket is only readable by root itself and the members of the Docker group. The solution is not obvious. Let's make myself part of that Docker group, and I will be able to directly send commands to the Docker engine. Unfortunately, the group set is only updated at logging time, so I would need to log out before the changes to be effective for the whole session. However, we may enable the new settings in the current terminal using the new group utility twice in a row. The first time to update the group set, then a second time to switch back to my primary group ID. And it's done! You can now directly send commands to the Docker server. Before leaving you, a word of warning. By allowing a user to interact with the Docker server, you give to that user huge power. Indeed, once a user has access to the Docker server, he may easily scale out privileges to gain root access on the Docker host. So you should only allow trusted users in the Docker group. And you probably need to think twice before doing that in production. If you have other use cases in mind for that feature, don't forget to share them with us using the comment section. Thank you for watching, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel.